Thank you. hi, here we are. Your ancestral home. What's the matter? Don't you like it?
The roof has fallen.
Oh, perhaps just a little.
The walls have crumbled.
Just a bit, perhaps.
And everywhere I look, there are pigs.
My dear fellow, the government has other things to do besides looking after the homes of exiled revolutionists. If your father had read the right books, the roof would not have fallen in.
Down with the Austrians!
Who said that?
The people don't seem to be very happy here.
Nonsense, my boy. Perfectly happy, the happiest larks. But where have you been all these years, may I ask?
Ever since my father died, I've been a wanderer, an outcast. An orphan child and all alone, I lived the life of an only son. My father died and I was poor. I traveled south, I traveled north. And everywhere in every land, I did whatever came to hand. I've been a cook, a buccaneer.
So it seems in your dreams and so on. That's the girl you've come home to marry.
I hope so. The truth is, I have never seen her. The lawyers arranged it.
Oh.
When the emperor so kindly restored my estate, he neglected to evict the present tenant, my father's swineherd, Kalman Jufa. And now he refuses to take his pigs off my land. And I can't afford to sue him. I've agreed to settle the matter by marrying his daughter.
Sight unseen?
It's all settled. All but the formality.
Ah, I must proceed with the installation. Sergeant, roll on the drum. Long live the Emperor!
Long live the revolution!
The Emperor doesn't seem to be too popular in these parts.
Nonsense, my boy. The Hungarians adore him. They better. Now it needs witnesses to sign this protocol. You there, you come here. Who lives in that hut?
A gypsy, your honor. A fortune teller.
Fetch this gypsy out.
Open in the name of the law.
Who is it?
If you're a fortune teller, you should know. You're
your name, gypsy?
Sitra.
Step forward, Sitra, and look upon this gentleman. number two and get Dupin out.
What is all this fuss?
Your Excellency, come now and sign your name for us.
I gladly sign to be polite. If only I could write. The writing and the reading, I leave them to my men. So I am a man of reading, I'm not a man of letters. And when I bring together to orchids of a noble breed, what men will ask me whether my pigs can write or read. But big that all down to the ground, the little ways are custom-free. And that I'm downright scholarly, and that I'm downright scholarly. That is true, I've learned in the youth. Ever since I am what I am, the poor country, the bearer of a pen. Am I right? Some people learn their lessons in high schools and gymnasiums. The only school I've sat in was such as would amaze. And when I've had to master the subject of philology, I've learned a fast or faster than any PhD. To you, I may not be. But pigs are all my heart delight, and I'm a happy as a bee. I have my pigs, my pigs and me. I have my pigs, my pigs and me.
I have news for you, this young gentleman.
Good day, Master Zupan.
This is your future son-in-law, Sandor Varinkai.
Sandor Varinkai? Eh, here, take care of him. Varinkai, eh, here. Mia bella, he's come, he's here.
Imagine my future son-in-law, thank you very much.
One moment, Master Zupan. You must first take note that by His Majesty's order, Master Varinkai is once again master of these domains, and you are his tenant.
I am, huh? Of course, it's a pleasure.
Be so good as to sign this paper.
I'm delighted. Quiet! Now then, let's get my daughter. Mirabella! Mirabella!
She's dressing.
Mirabe! Sorry!
What's the matter? Why are you yelling so?
Is this your daughter?
No, that's not my daughter. That's my daughter's governess.
Your daughter has a governess?
My daughter has everything. Then I've seen her, my future son-in-law has arrived.
What? Is that your future son-in-law?
No, that's my future son-in-law. That's the interior lieutenant from Budapest.
What's this? You know me.
Don't you recognize me? Your little wife.
My little wife?
Well, I put on a little flesh, perhaps, but it's all your fault.
My fault?
When you knew the ghost, I'll tell that stuff. Something in my soul took care of that. It will be the eye. It's reason and none before.
It's a charming subject for debate. Why in time a lady puts on weight? Perhaps the lad amour has left her insecure.
Yes, that woman is no longer to be found.
Yes, we expand to compensate for the unfriendliness of fate and ward off its attacks with lots of little snacks. When you have lost your heart, how it stimulates the appetite.
If you got a love that's gone awry, let your fascinating mind abide, and your deep attraction of the free, if you got a job for play, keep an inner flirt and find you out that that's the thing. A man will stop. Yet although our sadness runs too fast, we are not as lonely as all that. Although what us we curse, it really could be worse.
We will be a ghost of black and fair, the discriminating and a curse. It's not the moon sky, it's not the moon.
There's in the lonely breast, awake as it's rest, awake as it's a
rest. No doubt of the mistress, a ghost.
Anyhow, the truth is being fired. Many with an expedient desire. That does not appear so rude or mean. Why not just unable to compete? So were we not loud and sweet without integrity?
It's delightful to be stout.
Reception I expected. Monkey signs, son-in-law, monkey signs. Go snatch away her veil.
Well, it's time for your morning. I do.
The that the love of your majesty. Now let the men see what is getting.
Father, who is this young man? What do you mean, who he is? He's your future husband, that's who it is. I've consented and he's consented.
But I've not consented.
What are you talking about? You said you'd marry him.
You said he was a baron.
I said his father was a baron.
Well, I'll marry his father.
Oxana, what are you doing? I gave my word.
There's no more to be said. I was promised a baron, and a baron I'll have.
Ostakutya, watch it!
It's hard you understood. There's such a thing as love.
And you are able to love only parents, mademoiselle.
Thank you.
Where did you learn that song, beautiful child?
I have always known it.
It seems to me that once, long ago, I knew it too.
I used to sing it to you when you were a boy, Shandor.
You?
I was your nurse.
Sifra! Ah, Sifra! I have fallen evil days. Now I am a beggar.
No, you are a king.
A king? Don't they follow me?
30 years ago, when the gypsies were driven from our country, your father took us in and saved our lives. In return, we made him our king.
My father?
Until he died, he was our king. Now it is you.
Now it's perfect. A gypsy baron.
Master!
Arcea!
My love!
Come now, my love, my sweet. Come quickly, I agree.
What is this? She blows him a kiss. The rest I can guess. She mess.
I'm wretched, the umbrella. I failed to find the treasure. And now, my love, what can I do to keep this fool away from you?
I am yours, never leave
me. First, I shall die, believe me.
Ah, how gay
thank you.
has come to pass as it was foretold. Here is your king.
Here is your king.
This honor I decline. It's folly in my line. I've been most everything, but never yet a gypsy king.
Your choice in this matter is not with you. You're king of the gypsies, whatever you do. It's fate and the brand of it, I should see. And you must accept if you are me. My brothers and sisters, all honor is you. To the man who has come to honor you.
Thank you.
contract signed, you give your word. You cannot change your mind.
Now take a bargain.
Oh!
an angel's face, blessed pride, filled my soul.
Bye. Thank you.
The police! The police! Ah!
Indies, we must stand together!
Forward! In the name of the law!
What is the meaning of this?
The meaning of it is you're under arrest.
On what charge? On what charge? You've been here so far only one day, and already have broken every law in the book.
Incitement to riot, assault of dangerous weapons, a breach of promise, disturbing the peace, fraud, seduction.
Seduction? Is that against the law?
Of course. Seduction. Improper relations with members of the nomadic tribe. Kill
you! You have no right to arrest me. I am living here peaceably on my own land with my wife.
Your wife is it?
And tell us, pray, who married you?
Who witnesses?
The oak tree.